You're watching UNICEF television. At the first 2010 meeting of the UNICEF Executive Board, outgoing Executive Director Anne M. Veneman described the achievements of her five-year term.
UNICEF is guided by the urgency of achieving the Millennium Development Goals, recognizing that children are at the very heart of those goals. By fostering a culture of continuous improvement, we have worked to strengthen the results-based focus of the organization to most effectively and sustainably achieve the rights of children in line with the Convention on the Rights of the Child. We have adopted Unite for Children as part of our brand, reflecting our aim to better partner, coordinate, and collaborate with others, and leverage available resources for maximum results for children. We have shifted the orientation of our work to help governments build capacities and make informed decisions based on the best available evidence and practices. UNICEF has worked to ensure that resources are deployed where the burden and needs are greatest.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.